I hope it will be. We certainly need educator support to pass that legislation. Does it do exactly what the quality education model said? No, but it absolutely moves us in the right direction. We're talking about a significant investment in our education system, the likes of what we have not seen in over two decades. And as I have said many times, the time is now, the opportunity is ripe, and we must make this happen now. So I'm very excited. I hope the education community is excited as well.